releasing the vehicle. Once the washing is complete, submit the completed job card to the accounts department. Call the client sitting in the waiting lounge to collect the receipt. Inform the customer about any additional expenses incurred other than the one described in the job card. Collect the cash from the customer. Stamp the receipt paid. Take the signature of the client. Return the bill to the client. Return him the token to collect the vehicle from the concerned official.